Big responsibility to come with saying my body, my temple. I don't drink. I don't smoke. Like, I done became so boring to all of the wrong people. But I'm so interesting to all of the right people. Anything that make me uncomfortable or a challenge, man, if it ain't rough, it ain't us.
Yeah.
So sometimes we have psychological challenges. Sometimes we have emotional challenges. Sometimes we have physical challenges. So listen, I got to learn from what I learn what I need from this situation. Whether it's uncomfortable, unfortunate, look for the positive lining in it and move on.
Very cool. PM, 11 a.m. and going to the gym, get the shoulder workout in. I know you see me in a sweatshirt and sweats. It's really not that hot, 60 something degrees. But I just threw it on because I got a tank top on underneath and I'm probably gonna be wearing that throughout the workout. So I only threw this on because it was fast. I didn't feel like looking for a shirt. And plus, when you have like a long sleeve shirt on, when you start training in the beginning, especially when you warm it up, it helps a lot. Like warming your joints up. A little trick for you guys, especially if you live in colder climate and you won't like to warm up and you want to warm those joints up properly, I'd advise to wear like a sweaty sweatshirt or a hoodie, and it helps you, like I said, it helps warm the joints up more. I learned that through living in New England in the wintertime, you know, it definitely helps. But shoulder workout, we're going to be training delts and triceps, superset. You guys know what it is, man. We're going to go in there, we're going to warm up the rotator cuffs. They want to do some rear delts with the dumbbells, and then we're going to do some dumbbell presses today. So, curious to see how that's going to go. But we ain't going to go heavy, of course. We're going to just feel it out, go by feel, and get the motion down, because I haven't done that dumbbell presses in a long time. So just easing back into it. And from there, everything is superset, man. Triceps, triceps, triceps. I really would like to do some easy bar skull crushers today, if I can, because I really like how those feel. And we're going to throw those in the routine as well. But plan is in and out, 11-11. And from there, I got a doctor's appointment at 1:45 p.m. So we got to make this good. We got to make this quick. And going to make it a good one. So in and out, and let's get in there and get this shit done, man. See you guys on the inside. Bah, bah. Oh. Oh, 15 reps. I'll do one more here. Ah. Ah. Do a quick drop set. What? That's good right there, man. Oh, I'm on a forklift today. First day back doing dumbbell free weights. That's good. I said that's good. Let's do some more delts down, put these damn dumbbells back. Also, I want to note that when you do these, especially on this bench, it's very easy to cheat, turn it into an incline. So when you get them up, you want to try to keep your back as straight as possible. Slight arch isn't bad, but we don't want to turn it into an incline because this bench is short in the back, so it's easy to cheat, put your back over it. And for me, I feel like I get better leverage when I put my feet on these. It's like a platform over here, a metal platform. You can put your feet on the ground, but this thing's not bolted down, so it moves. So I feel like I get a better, better stabilization by putting my feet on a platform. So just a little tip for you guys. But yeah, I felt good. Let's do the rear delts now. Super simple triceps, the rest of the workout, because we gotta get out of here. Straight to behind the neck. Dumbbell extensions. Perfect. Shit. Gotta do some assistance on these. What? Fuck. That's good. Ooh, triceps are on fire. Side delts, silver set with skull crushers. Dropped to the 30s to 25s. Get the other easy bar and come back. Somebody was using it before. It is what it is. We're almost done. Do some front raises. Superset with some kickbacks. And then some shrugs, and that's a wrap. Ah. I I'll probably rose. Probably do like one set here and it's a wrap. Because I got a lot of shit I gotta do. I hate being rushed, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Boom. Oh, it's too heavy. I'm done. Thank you.
We had to rush this workout, so pump would have been a little bit better. But we had to rush it.